leave my soul lost in a shadow. Need a miracle, locked in a battle. I was on my own, living in yesterday. Yeah. Take it all the way.
Happy May the 4th, Wolfpack. I'm Jedi Master Promise Johnson.
And I'm Sith Lord Miranda Chabot. Our directors told us our script needed Star Wars puns, so get ready to cringe through these Friday morning announcements.
Today is a parent luncheon, so make sure your visitors know when to arrive for your lunch period. There will be entertainment from lead, band, and more.
And speaking of lead, let's see 3PO what they have to say about Cinco de Mayo.
Hey guys, this is Lead Latino Club talking to you about the popular celebration of Cinco de Mayo.
¡Feliz Cinco de Mayo!
Happy Mexican Independence Day.
No, Cinco de Mayo is not Mexican Independence Day.
Independence Day is on September 16th and it is the most celebrated day in Mexico.
So what is Cinco de Mayo?
Cinco de Mayo is a celebration of victory that the Mexicans won against the French army in the city of Puebla in 1862.
But why is it important if it's just a battle?
Cinco de Mayo is such a big deal because the Mexicans weren't supposed to win. The French were led by Napoleon and the Mexicans were outnumbered.
The fact that it was such a great victory gave Mexico a lot of pride, which is why it is still celebrated to this day.
So how is it celebrated in Mexico?
Though it's a holiday rooted in Mexican culture, it's not a national holiday. But in Puebla, they do parades, festivities, and reenactments.
So guys, why do we celebrate Cinco de Mayo in the U.S.?
President Franklin Roosevelt helped make Cinco de Mayo a popular holiday here in the U.S. through the Good Neighbor Policy in 1933 in order to improve relations with Latin American countries.
Even though it is a minor holiday in Mexico, in the United States, Cinco de Mayo has evolved into
a commemoration of Mexican culture and heritage, particularly in areas with large Mexican American populations.
Some of the largest festivals are held in Phoenix, Houston, and Chicago.
The city of Los Angeles throws the biggest Cinco de Mayo parade.
Are we celebrating Cinco de Mayo at CO?
Of course we're celebrating Cinco de Mayo today. The Latino Club will be hosting an event for all parents who come in and students. There will be folkloric dances, games, and other activities for you guys to do. So come out and check them out.
Feliz Cinco de Mayo!
Your book distribution will be after school on Friday, May 11th. In order to pick up your book, you must have an ID. There are still yearbooks to purchase. However, yearbook sales will be closed on Thursday, May 10th and Friday, May 11th. So buy your yearbook soon.
For any girls interested in golfing, be sure to show up to the main gym at 3:30 on May 9th for the next meeting.
CSF is hosting its senior night today from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Culinary Building. If you're not a senior, you must pay a $5 fee in the student store. If you've RSVP'd, make sure to come out and celebrate the end of a great year.
MedPros is hosting an end-of-the-year party Friday, May 11th in Mrs. Wilson's room, 3:30 to 4:30. This is a time for new Pathway members to meet the club and talk about the Pathway expectations for next year.
All right, let's jump to hyperspace with Lauren and Haley for your social media update.
What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Haley Jong.
And I'm Lauren Wong.
And this is Pop,
where we pop in and show you posts of the pack.
Thanks to everyone who uses the hashtag COHSWPTV. Let's get started.
So our first picture is from Kayla, who plans to join the U.S. Air Force. Good luck, girl.
And next we have Janelle with her date, Devin, looking super cute.
Here's Alyssa serving us face in her red dress.
And next we have Mackenzie and Maylani, who look so beautiful.
And our last picture is from Jeremy and some other cross-country boys letting their flags fly.
Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Haley Jong.
And I'm Lauren Wong.
See you on Monday, Wolfpack.
You guys are too great. Those are definitely the posts we were looking for. Seniors, today is the last day to submit your pictures for the senior slideshow. Send in your pictures to the following emails to be included at the senior goodbye rally.
The class of 2018 will be heading off in 2 weeks. We're all excited for summer so we can head to the beach, but I hate sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating and it gets everywhere.
Okay, so anyways, young Padawans, if you'd like to give a special senior a little going away present before we leave, purchase a senior goodbye gram in the cafeteria. All you need to know is your friend's name and address to send one. It'll be $2 for a candy and a message, $3 for a keychain and a message, $5 for all three, and 6 credits for some power converters at Toshi Station. If you have any questions, contact Kylie Young Bob or Kaylee Perez.
Seniors, if you've been parking your X-Wing here at CO, it's time to return your permit. Drop-off boxes will be available in the student store and attendance office until next Tuesday, May 8th. You will not receive your free graduation tickets until your account is clear.
Lastly, seniors who have missing books and plan to buy a replacement must go to the library before next Monday, May 7th, for replacement rules. No replacement books will be accepted without a student signed agreement. Replacement Jedi texts and Sith legends must be turned in by the end of the school day on Friday, May 18th.
Students who have gotten their accounts cleared will keep the high ground and receive their grad tickets on Monday the 21st. Keep your account clear as soon as possible if you'd like your tickets on time.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Promise Johnson.
And I'm Miranda Chabot. Remember, the wolf, the strength of the pack is...
And the pack, the strength of the wolf is...
May the fourth be with you, Wolfpack.